Hello everyone, how are you today? Today, we are talking about a Chinese herb, Mu Dan Pi. Its temperature is cold. The nature of Mu Dan Pi is clear heat, cool blood. It tastes acrid and bitter. Channel. Mu Dan Pi goes to heart, liver, and kidney channels. Function and indication. Mu Dan Pi clear deficiency heat, which is empty heat due to yin deficiency. Signs and symptoms such as low-grade fever, night sweating, hot sensation at palms and soles, steaming bone sensation with rapid fatty pulse. And also, Mu Dan Pi cool blood, stop bleeding. For menorrhagia due to blood heat, maculae, papillae, internal bleeding due to warm disease at blood level. However, Mu Dan Pi is not suitable for patients with cold syndrome or with spleen and stomach deficiency with loose stools, caution for pregnancy.